Don't forget to take back that DVD. Remember? Can't you do it? You already rented it. Well, I was the one who was watching Alligator Train for. But actually, you rented it with your own money. The money I sent. Feed you kids. The kids you decided to have. Okay, Mom. Yes, we'll take it away. Aw, thanks. Don't forget to take your to rip pants off. Chucky, have you Chucky, what are you doing? I'm eating the pizza cutter. That's not the pizza cutter, that's the DVD. Give me that. Oh, you got it all mumbled. The slightest scratch and you're ruined. Ben? Sonic? I am fed up with you. You need the wrong sponge on the scrubby sponge. No! Why? What am I gonna do? Do the responsible thing and tell Mom? No! We're gonna do it our own way. Why are these things always showing up in my inventory? Take it away. Good. Come with me. There. You could have made some more cardboard. Are you sure? Well, I lost my pants the other day and no one has noticed. People are noticing. Are they? Yep. Do! We got a list for later. Yes, so put it with the other ones. No, this one's red. That means it's urgent. Give me that. Okay, just give me it. Okay. Dude, don't just sit down on your lazy butt. Good. Let me read it. Okay. Dear Walla, we need to learn that. Just read it. Dear McCollins, dear McNally's, I am here to decline. If you don't give me back the DVD, you
will be destroyed.
See? Told you. But you never listened. What was that beep? Ringtone? Oh. I will check. We got more letters. No. If Mom sees this, we're gonna get so much in trouble. I found your pants. Give them to me. You border it. Yes. Okay, let's go. Didn't work. I just felt that you're a doll. What? Be better, run. Run. Stop the credits! Stop! Oh, the McNally's. Glorious you. Well, you better be. Wait, you got the DVD. I'm hoping last of us a piece of cardboard. Oh, it is. Ding! Oh, there's a dinosaur on the train. Rawr, I'm a Jeffy Stewart. Stop! You know that's over? Help! Doctor, right now! Oh, poop. nah. We race over time to this. Dude, the movie is 1 hour, 51 minutes. And there's like a full cast. I told you we should add more people. I didn't want them on the phone. I have no idea, but the please don't tell him ever. I already heard. Ah! How much for the DVD? Boys, I know. Now listen, before I say, not boys, I'm with you too. Just see, Chucky, the real reason to do is tell mom about it. Ow! How much for the DVD? Let's go home. $400. What? I made $400. What?
You are my buddy until the end.